Welcome back to the tribe. Time for us to introduce you to brand new, not just music, but also ideas and entrepreneurs. This time around, we're touching base with a guy called Anjox, who's from Arandas, representing one of the biggest brands in A-Town, Ampar Vrydag. Take a listen to their story. Ampar Vrydag, is it hashtag Ampar Vrydag?
Yes, yeah.
Tell us about the birth of Ampar Vrydag, like the brand itself, the history behind it.
Yeah, Ampar Vrydag was born maybe in 2011,
mm-hmm.
but it was only born in my mind.
Mm.
So something that started at I was a trainee at NEMT. So they sent me to Job Attachment and Langa Hendrik and Zogo.
Mm-hmm.
So those guys there, when it's Friday, the vibe is not as usual as
mm-hmm.
normal day. You
as
know
a Monday to Thursday.
You know, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But then I came there, then I was like, oh, what's it? It's Friday, man. Who said Umakos?
Mm-hmm.
The guy used to say, no, bruh, it's not Friday.
Mm-hmm.
It's only Friday when we knock off.
Mm-hmm.
Because we are still at work. We cannot have the same vibe with those guys that are not at work. You understand?
Yeah.
So,
okay.
When I came from there, I came back home, went back to school. Mm-hmm. So the thing always stayed in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
So when these Facebook things came and so on, all my status on Friday, I used to say, we are going to dance with my Ampar Vrydag. You see, I just used to, the thing was just in the head. But then the local brand started coming. Left, right, center, left, right, center. But you know, that time we had school, we are just in the street, we were not financially stable. So understand. So when I started working finally in 2016, I think, yeah, I printed my own t-shirt, Ampar Vrydag. But it was not meant to be sold or to be sold.
Just something you
just something I would wear for myself.
Yeah.
So this other guy started, man, bruh, also do one for me. But I always ignored the guys, my name, man. Fervatno. And then 2017, late 2017, early 2018, I got cash from a cousin of mine. For some other reasons, I cannot mention now. You understand? So I decided, okay, let me print 20 t-shirts, Ampar Vrydag, only 20.
Mm-hmm.
I printed those t-shirts, I uploaded them on my Facebook pages and Instagram. I uploaded those pics on a morning, maybe 8 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
5 o'clock in the afternoon, all the t-shirts were gone.
Sold out. That's what it is, yeah.
So I said, oh, this story is working.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how we started with this printing of t-shirts and so on.
Now, you've obviously also, because where we've seen the brand is with artists, guys from A-Town supporting it. How did you get that support from local guys to start pushing it on their chests when they are pushing their brands? What was the discussion like? When's it, let's work together? Or what was the deal? What's the deal?
The first guys that actually promoted me was my close friends. My friends that I know that through thick and thin they will be there.
Mm-hmm.
So obviously those guys are the primary source of promoting this brand.
Yes.
So, and then there's obviously these guys like Zella.
Yeah.
And Agogo.
Who also see this brand, yeah?
Yeah, and the problem is, it's not even a problem. Zella is my friend from, don't know, maybe primary school.
Mm-hmm.
So when I first organized the first Ampar Vrydag Bash in Arandas, I told Zella, Zella, can you not make up a song of Ampar Vrydag or something?
Mm-hmm.
That guy took 3 days. Mm-hmm. 3 days. 3 days, and he came up with the hit.
Yeah.
So with the song out,
and then you've got the t-shirts.
And you have
hand.
T-shirts.
Yeah.
You see, music is universal.
Yeah.
So the message went viral quickly and so on. The brand just boom.
Went on its own.
Yeah.
How important is it, man, for young guys such as yourself in a town like Arandas to have your own brand, to have your own vibes like Ampar Vrydag? It's completely unique, never been seen or heard before or done before in the world. How important is it for even just empowering and showing other youth that it can be done?
You see, we from Arandas, we grew up in a small town.
Mm.
So opportunities are less.
Mm.
A guy in Arandas is not the same as a guy in Vindo, or, you know, Shakati or the big towns.
Mm.
It's difficult to break out of here. So it's important to start something, but you must believe in your thing.
Yeah.
You must not be pulled down by the big guys. You know, there's bigger guys than us in this trade of brands and so on. So it's important for us to stand together and support each other. That's the only way we can all win. You see, like this Amber Feather brand, I have to mention the word Agogo. You know, the guy is having a lot of followers, but we are from the same town. I might have something that he doesn't have. Now, he has the followers, I have the brand. We have to combine. We have to work together. He pushes me, I pushes him. Absolutely. I push him, you understand?
Absolutely.
So that's what happened there.
Yeah.
So the bigger guys came through. All the big guys from Miranda, they have this T-shirt.
Me too now.
You too now.
Yeah.
You see, that's again another promotion. You are taking it somewhere that it was never.
Homie.
You understand?
Exactly.
That's the theory. Yeah. Behind the story.
You also apparently the guy. If you want to set up a gig, you want to set up a performance, and Jokes is also the guy to talk to, event management and organizing. What have you done for the people of Miranda so far? That really says Amper Fredag is a brand that sets up everything for you. Like, what can we remember?
In 2018,
yeah,
we had two bashes.
Yeah,
two bashes in 1 year at a friend of mine's bar there, yeah, somewhere there.
Yeah,
and it was always a success.
Yeah,
it's something that I'm not saying it has never happened in Arandes, but I think it's one of the biggest events ever that has happened in Miranda.
Mm.
Because the way they turn up, the people that came were not even from Miranda, is so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it more difficult than during COVID, obviously, right?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
What different ways are you finding to keep pushing the brand and keep hosting these things and get people together some more?
We are just going with the flow for now.
Mm-hmm.
We say if we were selling 20 T-shirts per day, now we are selling maybe 2 or 3. It's not a reason to give up.
Mm.
Understand? A dollar. If you get a dollar today and you get nothing, there is a difference.
Yeah.
The dollar always makes a difference. You understand?
Yeah.
So we keep pushing, even if we are not getting the income that we used to get. Yeah. You cannot quit now.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Quitting is never an option.
Where do we go on social media to follow Amper Fredag? Where can we go to touch base with you in case we've got some collaboration ideas or we want to do something around us?
Amper Fredag is on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Amper Fredag is on Instagram. So you can just go there, follow us.
Mm-hmm.
You can DM us. We are always available.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Thank you for your time, Anjox.
Sharp. Mm-hmm. Samba Frida.
It's almost Friday indeed.